Red River.
I think you're talking about the wrong movie there, Chris.
You know, Shane lives. At the end of it, he's riding off and that kid, Brandon...
DeWilder.
Yeah, Brandon DeWilder's calling his name. Shane, come back, Shane.
Well, Danny, I'm sorry to have to be the one to tell you this, but Shane died.
You never see Shane dead. That's an assumption.
No, it's a common mistake, you see. In the final shot, you see him slumped over on his horse. He doesn't look back because he can't. Shane's dead.
He slumped because he's shot. Slump don't mean dead.
Well, I guess you think that Bush and Sundance live too, even though you never see them dead. They're entirely surrounded.
Oh, so now you're some kind of history buff.
Yeah, I generally read histories and biographies.
Well, don't believe everything you read in books.
Well, I didn't say I read just one book. I try to read all the books on a subject. I'll try to get all the facts and then decide for myself what really happened.
Mm-hmm. Get all the facts, huh? Yeah, that's smart. You're much better at this than Farley, you know? All right, before we start to bore everyone, let's get back to business. First, my list of demands.